Cryptocurrency. It's that thing that keeps popping up in conversations at your cocktail parties, company meetings, even your family holidays. Because apparently, for some people, the first rule of owning crypto is you must talk about crypto. But if you're confused by it, you aren't alone. It's probably a good time to get familiar with it because this financial technology isn't going anywhere. So what is crypto exactly? Well, the short answer is it's a digital currency, and there are all kinds of digital currencies, each with their own unique properties. Take Bitcoin, for example. Bitcoin is a currency that you can send electronically around the world, peer-to-peer, at fast speeds, like the way you send an email or a text, only without an intermediary. It's like digital cash, so there's no paper forms or angry baristas judging you as you count your money. And without these intermediaries, like banks and credit card companies, to process and validate the transactions, Bitcoin provides a very accessible, permissionless medium of exchange, which is basically a lot of words to say something we give value to and can use to buy things with, which is also a lot of words. I'll work on it. Think about it. It seems like this was inevitable, right? We live in a world where everything is fast. We don't have to wait for taxis, movies, or even 6 to 8 week deliveries anymore. So why is our money so slow? It takes checks days to clear in your account. And what about international payments? That can take weeks. Are banks secretly run by the DMV? What is going on there? Every facet of our life has been disrupted by technology that makes things easier and quicker. So wasn't it only a matter of time before money had its turn? Enter cryptocurrencies. They can make sending money and doing other things as simple as everything else in our lives with just the push of a button. That's all thanks to the power of blockchain. Ah, blockchain, more of that jargon that just makes your head want to explode. Let me break it down. A blockchain is like an impenetrable digital spreadsheet that is saved and verified in blocks across a vast network of computers around the world. Those blocks are then chained together in a permanent record that can never be erased. That makes it nearly impossible to counterfeit and hack, leaving your crypto safe and secure. And because over time a lot of fear, uncertainty, and doubt, or FUD as the cool kids call it, has steadily been disproven, the price of some cryptocurrencies has significantly increased in value. See, cryptocurrencies have come a long way from their humble beginnings back in 2009, when there was only one, Bitcoin, a new form of money. Bitcoin began questioning the role that large financial institutions play in our everyday lives because it wasn't tied to a country or a bank. It was a new form of money for the people, by the people. But few noticed. When Bitcoin's value was mere fractions of a penny, it was ridiculed and labeled a fad. But over the last decade, Bitcoin and the rest of the cryptocurrency market has begun to mature, and adoption has skyrocketed as more people begin viewing it as a legitimate new asset class. Many of them thinking of Bitcoin as digital gold due to some amazing characteristics written into its code. Now it seems like everyone's joining the party. We've got retail investors, hedge funds, Fortune 500 companies, and even sovereign nations that are heavily invested or exploring ways to incorporate blockchain technology into everyday life. This has resulted in exponential growth and a total crypto market cap close to $2 trillion. It's not just a number, that's the GDP of Italy.
Mangia.
It's safe to say that Bitcoin has come a long way, especially considering that one of the first known transactions of a cryptocurrency was 12,000 Bitcoin sent as payment for a pizza. And it was a British pizza, too. Does that even sound good?
Ugh.
If you're struggling to do that math today, that pizza is worth millions. Do I have your attention now? To see the different ways you can get invested and be part of the future, be sure to check out the next episode.